Okay, here we have the air intake foam for a Discovery 2. Just goes in the front, down the back of the bonnet. After a few years it does decay quite badly, but this is a genuine replacement, and one that will last considerably longer than some of the cheaper ones out there. Okay, back on the air foam, the genuine one, but easy to do. You just pull off the little clips way along the front of the engine, replace the foam, and it's just as simple as putting the clips back in, and you